Did you wake up on December 2nd, 2017 with your iPhone crashing? Well, there's been many people reporting bugs in iOS 11.1.2 starting at 12:15 a.m. local time on December 2nd. iPhones are crashing, and here's the fix. The first of two options is to do the Apple recommendation, which is to go into Settings, click on General, go down to Date and Time. Where it has the set automatic, turn that off and change the date back 1 or 2 days. But the hope is that within the next couple of days, Apple will come out with an update to the iOS to fix this bug quickly. The second option is to go into Settings, into Notifications, and for several different applications, turn off the notifications. This is because the crash is related to local notifications. Note that it does not affect built-in apps, so only the apps that have local notifications. It has been reported that this is not a problem in the beta version 11.2, so I'll put the link so that you can download that and install it if you want to solve this problem permanently. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe, and if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.